Hello everyone, this is Curtis with We Whack a Lawn Care. Hey, today is Tuesday, it's June 1st, 2021. Hey y'all, I've been out mowing lawns all day, trying to beat the rain. They said it was gonna rain, and actually when I woke up this morning, it was raining a little bit, but it didn't rain a lot. So I got up and I said, well, let me get at it. And I've been at it all day. So I've been mowing lawns all day from this morning until now. This here is going to be my last one. This one, well, I've shared this one before, but I'm finna do it again. This is one of these on the call basis lawn care. So, you know, when it needs it, they call me and I'm here to do it. And it's been raining, so, you know, all that rain really got me the other week. Well, let's take a look at it. Okay, here we go. It's this one right here. As you can see, it's done got kind of high. Well, right here, it's high there, and oh, it's real high in there. So I got to get all of this here all taken care of. And I'm gonna see how quick I can get this done. Now I'm out of town. I'm not in Houston. I'm not in Humble. I'm just out of town. This one here, you have to drive a ways to get to it. And that's what I did. I drove out here. So you can see, this is the way it's looking. Oh man, got my work cut out on this one. So I gotta get in here and see if I can actually do it, cause look at it, y'all. See this here? Oh, it's still wet. Look at that. It's drying up, but I don't have time to wait till it get full dry. So looking at it, I think I can do it. But yeah, look at here. Okay. Yeah, that area right there. Okay. So looking at this, it's gonna take me a little time to get it taken care of. So I got my work. I got my work cut out here. Yeah, let me see. So this is what I'm working on, y'all. This is what I'm working on. So I'm finna see if I can get this one here looking some better than the way it's looking right now. So I got about, I got about an hour and a half, maybe, to get this taken care of. But let me get working, y'all. Let me get working. I wanted to share this little bit with you before I start working. Yeah. Stay tuned. Let's get busy.